Is it really surprising that the most powerful man in the world should be a figure of controversy?
We, as a population on this planet, have been looking for a savior.
We're talking about a being whose very existence,
they are not telling us the truth,
challenges our own sense of priority in the universe.
Human beings have a horrible track record of following people of great power.
Power corrupts, and absolute power corrupts absolutely.
Chaos.
Maybe he's just a guy trying to do the right thing.
We know better now, don't we?
Devils don't come from hell beneath us.
They brought their war here.
No, they come from the sky.
The world has been so caught up with what he can do that no one has asked what he should do.
Go home! Go home! Go home! Go home!
That's how it starts. The fever, the rage, the feeling of powerlessness that turns good men cruel.